Jordan Woods, 21, proved she has a lot of love for longtime friend Jaden Smith when she left him the sweetest birthday message in an Instagram post on July 8. The son of Will Smith, 50, and Jada Pinkett Smith, 47, is celebrating his 21st, and Jordan expressed her appreciation for him by posting precious pics of the two posing together as kids. Honestly, it's C.Sear Smith is probably one of the realest people in life. We must have traveled in a past life to get here today, but from 0 to 21 years old we're still here. Happy birthday to the most loving and caring boy I know. I love you, best friend. Here's to the tequila shots we'll be taking later, comma Jordan's caption for the pics read. Jordan and Jaden have known each other since they were practically born because Jordan's late father, John Woods, befriended Will when he worked as a sound engineer on his popular show The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Jordan even refers to Jaden's dad as Uncle Will because of how close they have become over the years, so it's no surprise that she would have so much love for Jaden on his special day. Unfortunately, John passed away from cancer in 2017, but Jordan has obviously remained close to the Smith family. When Jordan's not sending love to her friends on social media, she's focusing on her own career and life now that the cheating scandal with Tristan Thompson, 28, has ended her friendship with Kylie Jenner, 21. Although all the drama played out on the last episodes of Keeping Up with the Kardashians, Jordan admitted she's already moved on and wants to live a happier life now that everything has come to the surface. Everyone has their truth and their story, so you just go with it. Everyone has the right to speak their truth. Hopefully, like myself, and the real me will shine, she told on June 17, just ahead of the airing for the Cup final. Life moves on. Money doesn't stop. The world doesn't stop. And hopefully, everyone is just, you know, going forward.